Let's be polite.
My name is Timothy. I like to dance.
Goodbye.
something over and over again, which you can't control what you're doing. Arthur saw Buster sucking his thumb, and Rincey gave Buster advice. And that's what we're doing. We're trying to help each other.
You're going to think about some habits that you would like to break. And then, you're also going to think about some advice that you can give to your partner.
Partner A would share their habit, and then partner B would give them suggestions.
My habit is that I lie to my mom and dad.
Oh, and I think I have a habit too. One suggestion I can give you is that you can be more honest to your mom and dad.
Okay, I'll try to do that.
My habit is biting my hair. Can you show us how you bite your hair? It's kind of disgusting.
One way you can fix your habit is to put your hair in a ponytail.
I think some habits are embarrassing.
Like burping, for instance. Every time after I eat, I burp. There's nothing wrong with you burping as long as you say, pardon me or excuse me.
Yeah. The habit I want to break is sleeping with a stuffed animal.
It's not such a bad habit. A bad habit's not really bad. If it makes you feel comfortable when you're sleeping, you should do that.
I bite my nails. I bite my fingernails. Biting my nails.
We seem to have a lot of people that bite their nails.
I think you should put lemon juice on your nails.
And you don't